In honor of Black History Month, we celebrate the original pioneers.
Before I ever played the game, it was Edwin Bancroft Henderson. Known as the father of black basketball, Henderson, a gym teacher, introduced the game to his African-American students in the segregated Washington, D.C. public schools. In 1909, he organized a team for the local 12th Street Colored YMCA, leading them to an undefeated season and the black national title. Edwin Bancroft Henderson, one of the game's original pioneers.